Introduction to actuators. Introduction. Actuators are essential devices that play a crucial role in various industries, enabling the control and manipulation of systems through the conversion of energy into mechanical motion or force. This video aims to provide a deep explanation of actuators, their functioning principles, different types, and their applications in different industries. Definition and importance of actuators. An actuator is a device that converts energy, such as electrical, hydraulic, or pneumatic, into mechanical motion or force. Actuators are used in a wide range of industries, including manufacturing, robotics, aerospace, automotive, medical, and more. They are vital components in automation processes as they enable the movement, positioning, and control of various mechanical parts and systems. Functioning principles of actuators. Actuators operate based on different principles, depending on their type. Electric actuators utilize electrical energy to generate motion or force. They can be powered by DC motors, stepper motors, or servo motors, which convert electrical energy into rotary or linear motion. Hydraulic actuators rely on the principles of fluid dynamics to convert fluid pressure into mechanical force. They typically consist of a cylinder and a piston, with fluid pressure applied to one side of the piston, resulting in the movement of the piston and generating mechanical force. Pneumatic actuators, on the other hand, use compressed air or gas to create mechanical motion or force. They employ a piston or diaphragm that responds to changes in air pressure, enabling linear or rotary motion. Types of actuators. Electric actuators. These actuators are popular due to their precise control, high speed, and accurate positioning. They find applications in robotics, CNC machines, valves, and various industrial automation systems. Hydraulic actuators. Hydraulic actuators are known for their high force capabilities and suitability for heavy-duty applications. They are commonly used in construction machinery, aerospace systems, and industrial processes that require substantial force output. Pneumatic actuators. Pneumatic actuators are lightweight, cost-effective, and offer fast response times. They are commonly employed in automation systems, robotics, and control valves. Applications of actuators. Actuators have diverse applications across industries, including robotics. Actuators are vital for robotic systems, enabling the movement and control of robot arms, grippers, and other mechanical components. Automation. Actuators play a crucial role in automating industrial processes, such as conveyor systems, assembly lines, and material handling. Aerospace. Actuators are used in aircraft control systems, such as flight control surfaces, landing gear mechanisms, and engine control. Manufacturing. Actuators are utilized in various manufacturing processes, including precision machining, injection molding, and 3D printing. Automotive. Actuators are integral to automotive systems, such as power windows, door locks, steering systems, and engine control. Medical. Actuators find applications in medical devices, prosthetics, and surgical equipment, enabling precise movements and adjustments. Conclusion. This video provides a comprehensive understanding of actuators, their functioning principles, and their significance in various industries. Actuators are essential for automation, control, and manipulation of mechanical systems, and they come in different types to suit specific applications. By grasping the fundamental concepts of actuators, viewers will have a solid foundation to explore more specific aspects of actuators in subsequent videos.